How to make something like this tutorial. Go to spiralbetty.com. Click on upload image. Select your image. Adjust it. Click color in. Download it. Print it. And color in it.